Hello there, my name is Matthias, I'm a solo travel vlogger from Germany, and today I'd like to show you one of my most favorite places in my own country. It's called the Ruhr area. Actually, this place is not such a huge touristic region like maybe other places in Germany, which are much more beautiful. But actually, this place has a quite interesting history, because many, many years ago, the Ruhr area was like the most important place for Germany's coal industry. So if you like to learn more about that, you're definitely right here, because there are a lot of museums which tell you everything about it. But today I'd like to show you another side of this region, the green side. A side many people don't really know, even if they live here, so I thought it's a good idea to make a video about it and show you the wild, wild nature of Germany's Ruhr Valley. And this is Dortmund, a city you might know because of its famous football club, Borussia Dortmund, but it has a lot more to offer. For example, this beautiful place called Lake Hengstei. The lake is one of 6 artificially created reservoirs in the Ruhr area. It was built in 1929 and it's used for the water supply. Right beside the lake you see a mountain which is called Sieberg, and on top of it you can check out the lake from above. And it looks like this. Up on the mountain there are also 2 other nice places to visit. One is called the Hohen Sieburg. It's an old castle ruin which was built around 700. And a few meters away from that you will find a platform with a massive monument of Kaiser Wilhelm, which was finished in the year 1902. If you like to visit this place, there is a hiking car park at Lake Hengstei, and then you can walk up that hill. And if you don't want to walk, you can park your car at the Casino Hohen Sieburg, and you can also go there by bus. If you like old castles and ruins and stuff, the Ruhr area is actually a pretty nice place to visit because there are a lot of them. I'm taking a walk right now to the old castle of Hardenstein, which is a beautiful place right beside the Ruhr River. You can't go there by car, you need to take a walk like 15 minutes through the forest, park your car up the hill and then walk down to the valley. And yeah, that's what I'm doing now. Let's hope it's worth it.
Spoiler alert! It is. The old castle of Hardenstein is a magical place. The best way to get there is actually by bike. Then you can take a break here and have a picnic on the walls. And there you can enjoy the wonderful view of the Ruhr. There are a few legends about this place. One is about an invisible dwarf king, Goldemar, who allegedly lived here. You can read about that on the large boards right beside the water. Oh, and if you like to see more of the water, there is also a small ferry that takes you from one bank to the other. If you like to come here by car, you can park your car at the Hardensteiner Weg and then take a walk through the forest. There's another magical place I'd like to show you, and it's actually in the same city, Witten. It's called the Hohenstein, a beautiful park with a lot of nature, hiking trails and also a game reserve. But the most interesting place is actually this one. The Berger Monument. It's a lookout tower built in 1848 dedicated to Louis Constanz Berger, a famous resident of Witten at that time. The monument also has a viewing platform, and this is the view you get there. Place I want to show you today is called the Lake Park in Lünen. It's quite a special place because like 20-30 years ago this whole area was like a coal site, and after the industry stopped working they built a park here, a very green park with flowers and a lake and everything else. So let's check it out. Oh my god, did you hear the thunder? This was actually one of the hottest days in Germany in the past weeks. So I got a bit sunburned today, as you might see on my face. But actually this was a really cool trip, and yeah, it was worth it. This was also my very first international episode of my travel vlog. Maybe you can leave me some feedback down below. Did you like that or not? If you liked it, you can leave a thumbs up, you can hit the subscribe button and also ring the bell, then you won't miss any other of these videos. And if you like to support me and my stuff, you can check my Patreon, it's in the description. And I would say that's it for today. Have a safe journey and see you next time.